That was incredible!
Squeeze through this gap, you'll be able to save the girl.
X button and release after a while to perform a sliding attack.
Thank you.
Hey.